after top US health expert Anthony Fauci's emails were published online. Former US President Donald Trump said he was right about COVID-19 coming from a China lab. In an email, the global nonprofit that helped fund some research at the Chinese lab thanked Fauci for publicly stating that evidence supports a natural origin for COVID-19 and not a lab release. Subscribe to the channel for more news.